steeply. That's Glenridden down there in Ullswater. Spin round. That's Ambleside in the distance. In Windermere. And we're going up there. And along there. High Street. And end up on Threshwaite, which is in the distance. I see. I'm not much further to get to the top, again looking down towards Water and Glenridden. There's a bit of snow on the peaks in the distance. That'd be held well in actually. Stony Cove Pike in front of us. And then we're coming round to Windermere with Ambleside there. Cracking deer. It's been a bit steep coming up this bugger. In fact, that's not the steep bit, the steep bit's just over the ledge. But steady away, we've done it. Right, I think we're at our highest point now. High Street. Keep the video while I walk a bit. It's dead easy now. This walk, though, it's lovely up here. That's Angle Tarn down there. You can see a bit of water as well in. I'll be going past that, I think. Metal detector with us because we're coming on. I'm not sure if this is High Street or we're coming on to High Street, but Goodman Road. Well, I've just come down there, which was actually, I've been along that ridge, down and down. What's it got here? See in the bottom there is horse water. That's where people often park and come up that way. That's good. I haven't a clue what that one's called. And we're just off up here, it's not much. And again, over there you can see Helvellyn. There's a little bit of snow still on. see Scaffold Pike right over in the distance. This is just brilliant. Move over David Attenborough. Where my rucksack is where my tent's going. I've got a bit of stagnant water, that's alright for coping in. And I've got a view of St Sunday Crags and Hillbellin and that, down in the valley there, that's Glendring, so I must have farmed my pump grass to walk up. First fell. Not now, I'll stop here and just get sorted out. Enjoy the afternoon. This is for you, Joe, when I'm dead. You know what Daddy used to do. You poor little bastard. And here's the view from me tent. Keep me wine cold. I've got my bloat pillar, my little light, my watch up there, my phone's up there. Video I think I'm taking. Sun's gone down in probably about 20 minutes after I've been reading that, well behind them clouds. I've had an absolutely brilliant day. I'm a bit tired, I must admit. Plenty to eat. Peeking over, it's starting to come up, wait, it's up.